Hello, welcome to Kemper Bushcraft. And today is a big day. I'm here in a little forest I've looked on before, and I just talked to the landowner of this, and he gave me permission to make my base camp up there. And he also gave me permission to make a fireplace so I can use it for cooking my meals and so on. And he said that he won't have money for it, so it's for free, and it's awesome. He's a very friendly guy, Carsten, and I'm really grateful for that. And he even has made me a little note which says that I'm permitted to be here and I can make the fire. So if anyone comes around and asks me questions, I have this to show, and this should be enough. That, yeah, and the down there is a road where I can park my car and go uphill here and go up here and here in this area. I showed it before, but we agreed on this could be a nice spot. It's not completely level, but I think it will be okay. Some of the ground is level, so I can probably will make some kind of raised bed that I can sleep on, and but my lavabo tent could easily be there, and my fireplace down here somewhere. I'm so excited. I'm very glad that I finally found my piece of wood. And many of the trees, not these trees, because they are used for in Christmas, they cut the branches off and make something we call a Christmas decoration with candle in. I don't know if you use it all over the world. But other places there are deadwoods and a lot of small birch trees that I can use. I have permission to cut that down and use that for making a permanent shelter or even firewood. So all in all, it's a very awesome deal I have I found with this guy. So again, I'm very grateful for that. Today it's a little bit rainy, and you can see gray, and tomorrow it's raining even more. So I won't make my usual bushcraft video this weekend, but I have something extra for you. I found some old slides from 1981. I was 22 years old that time, when I was on a bushcraft canoe trip to Sweden with my best friend Johnny. So I have scanned these slides and made a little video of that. So I would like to show you that, how I looked when I was 22 years old. I had a little bit more hair on my head, but still it was a 14 days trip, and it rained in 10 days, so we were very wet. But I'll put some text on so you can see what I'm going to tell you about this trip. I hope you enjoy. Well, but thank you for watching Kemper Bushcraft. I really appreciate that, and I'm hoping to be able to give you some more bushcraft and a little bit other stuff that just going out to nature and making my coffee and showing you new gear and so on. And that I will continue with, but this will be another place that I can make some other types of video. I hope you enjoyed that too. So, but thank you for watching Kemper Bushcraft. I hope you're having a nice weekend. Bye bye and take care.